3, 2, 1.
Hi, my name is Will.
And I'm Justin. We will be performing the dry ice experiment.
This happens when a solid turns into a gas. It's called sublimation.
This will be fun, so let's get started.
Dry ice is frozen carbon dioxide, and it is negative 110 degrees Fahrenheit.
Here's a bucket of water, and we will be putting dry ice into it to see the sublimation process.
The dry ice is evaporating into a carbon dioxide gas. Now for fun, we will make a dry ice bubble out of the dry ice experiment. Justin is taking a wet soapy cloth and dragging it around the edge of the bowl. Now he's going to straighten it out and drag it over the top of the bowl to make the dry ice bubble.
Let's try again.
See how the bubble is evaporating? No, it's blowing up.
It's expanding.
And it just popped.
Now if you look closely, you'll see the bubbles making the huge carbon dioxide bubbles.
Thank you for watching our presentation. Thank you.